Hey guys, Amanda here, and in this video, I will be unboxing Marvel Collector Core Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 2. Really excited to open this box. It's also my first Collector Core. Once you have the tape, yeah, open it up. This is what you see. Guessing it's a pin in a patch, and the pin fell out. Okay, so the patch is Star-Lord. The pin that fell out is Gamora. So the first thing is this Marvel Collector Core Street Empire comic book. On the front we have a little Rocket and Baby Groot. Number Zero Variant Edition. I'll leave it in here. Dorbs Rides. 27. Star-Lord with the Milano. That's really cute. Exclusive Marvel Collector Core. And then here's the other ones in the series. Oh, this is what I was really excited to get. This Rocket with Groot. Little baby Groot on there. So adorable. I love it. Exclusive. And here are the other ones in, I think it's a little bobblehead too. I'm just like watching him like, oh. Love it. So, let's see what the shirt is all about. Here is the shirt. So, we have Gamora and Drax, Star-Lord. I think that's Mantis. I didn't really know who Mantis is, but I saw it on the ride Dorbs thing. Rocket, little Groot, and let me see. It's Taserface. It's gotta be Taserface. Tell me if I'm wrong. It's cute. I'll wear it. So next month's theme is Spider-Man Homecoming. Concept designs for them, which is really cool. Shows you that. There are all the things in here. So that's really cool. I'm really happy with this box. It's my first collector core. I'll probably get more in the future for things that I'm a fan of, like Guardians of the Galaxy. Thank you for watching. If you are interested in getting collector core, I will leave a link down below. Thanks again for watching, and I hope you have a wonderful day, a wonderful week, a wonderful month, a wonderful year, and a wonderful life. Thanks. Bye.